There's the gong in round two. Rademacher has looked anything but an amateur. This round has started out like the first. Both fighters leading and fading. The 1956 Olympic champion, not fooled by his opponent as yet. The challenger forces the fight, shows no fear of the heavyweight king. Rademacher lands with his right. Both fighters mix it, exchanging blows. Rademacher lands right to the head. Uppercut catches Patterson coming in. Rademacher cracks Patterson with a sharp right. In the header, the champ is down. Now let's watch the knockdown in slow motion. Watch the timekeeper calling off the seconds. Patterson is up at three. Rademacher keeps after the champ, but can't get in that telling punch. Round two, Rademacher earned 10-5 margins at Lockwood. Round three. Patterson still bothered by Rademacher's left. The champion keeps up his bobbing and weaving. Rademacher connects with a right to the body. A solid blow. The challenger misses vicious rights and lefts. Rademacher's left hand still bothering the champ. Patterson studying, bobbing and weaving, trying to get in close. The champion landed a sharp right to the head. Rademacher holds to keep from going down. A right to the body by Patterson. Fights back, a right to Patterson's head. Patterson continues his bobbing and weaving. Rademacher still keeps his left out. Opens up with a hard right. The challenger lands a right to the head, another to the body. Wins the round 10-9.